Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss regarding all the details, all the counseling details about TS ESET 2019. So let's begin our video. So from last week, that is from 4th week of June or from 1st week of July, TS ESET counseling will be beginning. So it is the dates of TS ESET counseling is very similar to the AP ESET counseling dates. So the students and reserve students, that is OC students, should get at least 50 marks out of 200 in order to qualify in TS ESET. So once you qualify, you can happily start your counseling process. First, what is the step is, you had to register yourself for counseling, that is you have to pay the minimum fee which they asked you to pay as a registration fee for counseling, for starting of counseling of TS ESET 2019. So the payment of the fees will be different for different caste. So if you are SC/ST, only 600 you need to pay. If you are unreserved category or OC, then you have to pay 1200 rupees. So after successfully paying the fee of payment, after successful payment of the fee for counseling registration for TS ESET 2019, then you can get all your certificates ready. You have to keep all your certificates ready for TS ESET counseling. So what are the certificates which you need to keep ready is, you have to keep all your original certificate of your educational certificates, all original certificates of educational background from 10th, and even Xerox copies, at least two copies of Xerox copies of each and every qualification of your education certificate. And you have to carry your ESET rank card, ESET hall ticket, and counseling fee payment challan which you have paid. And if you are SC/ST, you have to carry your income certificate as well as caste certificate, and you have to also carry the certificates such as you have to also carry ID cards, identity cards, at least one identity card, let it be Aadhaar card or PAN card. And you should also carry your the hall ticket of ESET, which is very important, as well as rank card. So after that, you will be given a form where you have to fill all the details in that form. They will be asking your details such as date of birth, your name, your category, your fee reimbursement, eligibility, minority, everything, like, you know, all these questions they will be asking to fill in the form. After filling, after successfully filling, you have to attend to web counseling procedure. So the web counseling procedure is that you will be asked, you'll first of all they'll verify all your documents. After that, they'll be asking you what are the preferred colleges, like in which college you would like to have admissions. Okay, so you have to select whether it is a pharmaceutical college or engineering colleges. So based upon that, based upon the marks you scored, based upon the rank you scored, as well as based upon the priority of the cutoff of the college which you have selected, based on all these three, you'll be allocated to the college. So if you are having high rank and the college which you selected have the low cutoff, no problem. Then you can at least try taking admission into the college with the help of management quota. So a few students who did not qualify for ESET, like the students who failed in TS ESET 2019, no problem. There's a good news for you. What is that is, though you are not qualified in the exam, you're still applicable for counseling. That is not normal counseling. That counseling is called spot counseling. So if you're not qualified and if you're not appeared, like if you still not wrote, like you didn't even write TS ESET exam, but still you're applicable and eligible for spot counseling of TS ESET 2019. But the fees for these students will be a bit high compared to the normal students. For SC/ST, it will be 900 rupees. For OC, it will be 1400 rupees. So first, what will be happening is that they'll be asking you to first register yourself for spot counseling. After that, they'll check all your documents. They'll be asking your prioritized college, like in which college you wanted to join. So based upon your priority and based upon the cutoff of that college, or based upon your marks which you secured in before years education, so based upon all this you'll be allocated to the college. And if you got very high rank, very low marks, but still if you want to get into one particular college, then you can happily go for the management quota, because each and every engineering college and each and every college will have management quota. So in through management quota, the college will be allocating seats to the students who even got high ranks. So you can happily go for management quota as well. So no worries. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video for more such videos. Subscribe and hit the bell icon. And all the very best for your counseling. All the best. Thanks for watching.